college to me is being with your friends, having awesome teachers that really believe in you and they know you will succeed in life. They actually spend all their time and will to help you, even if they're teaching. Like, if you have a question, the whole class and her and the teacher, him or her, will try helping you with it. Everybody's like a family. Nobody judges you. Doesn't matter by your looks, appearance, like your looks, your mental. It doesn't matter. Everybody loves you for who you are. And early college to me is just being with awesome people and having fun.
Is because we get to interact with everyone, and especially the teachers. We all know each other as if they're like our guardians. And the students, we have like a lot of unity with them, especially like if you never knew them before, you like started to know them better.
College is that it's an opportunity to help build us a better future, and we're all like a family here, and it lets us be who we really are.
Very cool. Lizbeth, why do you like early college?
Because it gives us a better future by giving us an extra step into college, and we already get to get prepared. And like barely this year, 11th and 12th graders are barely getting their college applications, and we already started this, and I'm really looking forward to my future because this program has made it a great success.
Very cool. What has it taught to you about leadership?
Leadership has made me become a great leader, especially because I was chosen to be in the council, and it has just taught me so many things, and that it's taking me a big responsibility to just be helping others and just be there with everybody and interacting with them if they need help and just be the one there.
You're a fool.